Breaking news we're following this morning in Santa Fe Springs. One person has died in a rollover crash on the 605 freeway. The accident happened around 6 this morning near the Carson Street exit. It's not yet clear what caused the driver to lose control, but no other vehicles were involved. One other person was rushed to the hospital. So far, two lanes of that 605 are still blocked this morning.